Hello children, welcome back. So children, today in this video we are going to do picture story number 2. Picture story number 1 we have already did in our previous video. So today in this chapter we are going to learn picture story number 2. So let's start. So now children, let us read the question. Look at the pictures carefully and complete the story. So, till now all of you know what we have to do. We have to look at these pictures and after that complete the story, isn't it? So, let's start. There was once a... So children, who is there in the picture? Yes, tell me children. Farmer, isn't it? So, there was once a farmer who was very worried about his what? Now look at these pictures. Yes, about his crops, okay? C-R-O-P-S, crops getting eaten by the, see, these are birds, isn't it? What are all these? Birds. So he laid a trap for them. Trap, children? Yes. So he, that means the farmer, laid a trap for them. Trap means to catch the what? To catch the birds who were eating his crops, isn't it? So next day he managed to catch a flock. Flock, children? Group, okay? Flock of the birds means group of the birds. A, now see, look at this picture. Yes, what is this? Crane, isn't it? So, a crane also got trapped. Yes, trapped, stuck, okay? Trapped in the net. This is what? Net, isn't it? So, N-E-T, net. Okay, so what happened next day? Next day, the farmer managed to catch a group of birds. So in that group of birds, a crane also got trapped. Means got stuck in the net. Okay, so after that what happens? Let's see. Now tell me again, what is this? Yes, what is this in the picture? Crane. Isn't it? So, the crane pleaded. Pleaded means to beg. Okay. What the crane did? Crane pleaded with the farmer for his freedom. Okay. So, the crane was caught with the other birds in the farmer's net. Isn't it? So, that's why the crane was pleading. The crane was begging the farmer to leave him free. To make him free. So at this, what the farmer says? Let's see. Yes. Now tell me, children, who is there in this picture again? Farmer, isn't it? So the farmer retorted. Retorted means gave the crane a sharp reply. You can say back answers also. Said very badly to the crane. So, what the farmer said? You have found in the company of these birds who were eating my... Now, children, what is there in this picture? Crops, isn't it? So, crops. So, the farmer said very sharply to the crane when the crane begged him for his freedom. So, now the farmer says, you have been found in the company of these birds. Yes, that means you were also with the birds who were eating my crops. So now, so I will not spare you. Spare you means I am not going to leave you now. Now you also will be punished with the birds by being inside the net. So he says that, so I will not spare you. Because you were also with the company of the birds, those who were eating my crops. Understood, children? Okay. So now let's go to the next slide to see the story again with the answers. So now let's read the story again. There was once a farmer who was very worried about his crops getting eaten by the birds. So there was once a farmer who was very worried. Worried means you can say unhappy. Okay. Why? Because his crops were getting eaten by the birds. That's why the farmer was very worried. So what did he do? Let's see. He laid a trap for them. Okay. So after that, what did he do? He laid a trap for them. Okay. So that means he wanted to catch the birds in the trap. Okay. Yes. Next day, he managed to catch a flock of the birds. So the next day, after laying the trap, next day what happened? He caught a flock of birds. That means group of birds. A crane also got trapped in the net. So when a lots of birds were caught in the net, out of that one bird was a crane. Okay, the crane also got trapped in the net. So the crane pleaded with the farmer for his freedom. Okay, so when the crane was caught in the net, the crane was pleading, the crane was begging to the farmer to leave him free, to make him free from the trap. But what did the farmer do? Let's see. The farmer retorted. Retorted means gives a sharp reply. That means he gives back answers. He says badly to the crane that you have been found in the company of these birds who were eating my crops. Okay. So what he says that no, because you were found in the company of the birds. Okay. Though you were with the birds, those who were eating my crops. So I will not spare you. So that's why I'm not going to leave you. You will also get punished. You also will be punished with the other birds because you were also in the company of the birds, those who were eating my crops. So understood, children? Okay. So this much for today. We shall again meet in our next video. Till then, have a nice day. Bye-bye.